Where's your hat, Jeremy?
It fell off.
Oh, it looks weird.
Oh, God. Yeah, gross.
Bigness.
One more? Do we have one more, or is that it?
Yeah, I got one more. I got one more map.
Matt, $1 million, but every morning you wake up, as like a dehydrated pellet that has to be added to water before you can get up and walk around.
That's a much funnier joke.
Casey just throws you in the bathtub, and then you're
is he a Matt-sized dehydrated pellet?
He's his exact body, but without any of the moisture in it.
Okay, so he's got
he's got like growing the tub, I guess.
So he's a raisin.
So it's like a Matt raisin.
Like, yeah. He's like a Draugr.
You have like, to hydrate.
Like mummified, right? That. He'd look like a mummy.
I mean, I take a shower every morning anyway.
Yeah, but you can't.
Shower isn't the same thing, though.
You need someone
I feel
to
like
put
Casey
you in
would
it.
Have to. Yeah, yeah Casey would have to dip you into the tub.
I couldn't move.
I don't think you can move muscles without any moisture in your body.
That's
is
true.
Is this every time I take a nap, even? Like, it's just whenever I sleep, I dehydrate?
The moment you fall asleep,
you would be
evaporate.
Oh, dude, what if you dehydrate in the middle of class?
Yeah, what if you passed out in the middle of a Let's Play?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It became jerky.
I nod off a little bit. I'm like, oh, God.
You'd get really thirsty.
Someone watching
you
fall asleep.
Yeah,
you
would have to hope Casey comes and finds jerky, Matt.
They just see a bunch of steam come out of
you. Yeah, there's like a cloud that happens.
That... Dude, you should definitely do that, though.
You'd have to hire someone full-time to watch you. If you fell asleep up, you'd just
$1 million
stuck.
I mean, $1 million, like, for life? That's not a lot to hire someone to watch you
full-time. For the rest of Matt's life, that's difficult.
You know what I mean? What's this person's salary?
Yeah,
I mean it's not a full-time job. It's just, you have to be there whenever
sure
he wakes up. And then you can do whatever you want for the rest of the day. Pay by the hour.
Yeah, but what if you nod off?
Yeah, I mean...
They're full-time watch. This is a team of people
if
now.
If you're talking
I mean,
this person, I feel like this person's job, whoever they are, that's worth at least $50,000 a year.
I think you could also...
You've got to think of what you can do with the other $950,000 in those 20 years. Well, you could invest.
No, in that one year. In that one year.
I'd have to, like, get good investments to pay the person to, like, keep... rehydrating
what do you
me.
Mean what am I talking about
you're getting $1 million
I'm saying you're gonna pay
you
that
said
person
it was you said it was $50,000 a year invest
and I said and in 20 years that's your $1 million
right, but
like,
invest the 950 you're not spending in the first year and you might get more
and you'll definitely have a $50,000 bonus at the end of that year
you're gonna have to
last longer than
I mean, the thing, if you don't make that money you're dead that guy's quits and you're dead.
Think about
you're
it like this, Matt.
Or
never...
the market crashes for just 2 years. You're just gone. If it takes a dip, you know,
you're just dehydrated.
You would never need to wake up in the night to pee ever again.
But, no,
yeah,
you
think of how
sometimes
you know,
I like that.
It's difficult to argue with that again.
Where
but
does
like,
the water go anyway? Does it just evaporate?
It just
does it disappear?
Yeah,
is it in a bag next to you?
Where is this game?
Sorry, I'm trying to. It
just soaks into the mattress. Matt, here's the thing, Matt. I got you. Business model. You sell tickets so people can watch the fabulous dehydrating man.
Yeah.
And you use that to pay for somebody
check
to be there with
out
a bucket of water.
Yeah. And if you think about it, if we're going little man route, I mean, you could like take a nap. And then Casey could just like put you in a carry-on for a flight, like put you in a bag.
That's very true. You would be. I think you
like,
would be the size
dude,
of a
you
then you'd be portable.
To ship me places.
You'd be portable.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
And then you're in stasis, so it's like the trip is like teleporting.
You couldn't travel anywhere. If
you
fell asleep on
everywhere.
A plane.
You really couldn't if you fell asleep on a
you
plane.
You would have
if
you
fell
to have someone plane,
take you.
Imagine the flight attendant like, oh!
You shrink up, and then like you know, if Kat was traveling with me, she'd be like,
water.
"Yeah, she'd be like, excuse me, I need to go hold my husband under the sink for a while."
No. Here's the thing. Matt only flies. He only flies first class. Gets the hot towel.
True.
Oh, comes right back.
Oh, right.
Excellent. Comes right back.
The hot towel keeps me alive for forever.
There's like this weird thing in his seat. They put the hot towel on. The Matt goes,
It needs to be 1-to-1 water though. There's not enough water in a hot towel. You need to be in a
yeah, but it's a funny
just,
image.
I'll start the flight by like looking at the hot towel and be like, keep coming.
So what's gonna happen is Matt falls asleep a couple times on an international flight. He's sucking the sinks dry. The plane's gonna lose weight, but it's gonna get so humid. The windows
plane.
Are gonna be drippy.
Piss on me now.
Like it's gonna get muggy in there.
Christ.
Yeah.
Damn like it. A jungle in a plane.
If you used up all the water, you got plenty of bladders on a plane to get you back to normal.
There's a lot of piss
we're
about.
We're back to the game.
Yeah, we're back.
Oh my god, they're all on me. Oh, I'm stopped.
This has got some hit moment.
He needs a hero.
Oh, out of there. Oh, you got Jeremy. Banned, dude.